60 divided by 3. 6 is not less than 3, therefore with 6. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9, excessive. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6, okay. 6 minus 6 is 0. 0, eliminate 0. 0 is less than 3, therefore complete. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete with 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish with the number that descended, therefore complete here with 0. Okay, finish, therefore 60 divided by 3 is 20.